My name is Melissa Ferrer Seville. I'm a poet, and not only am I a poet, I am the first poet laureate of Kansas City. My family immigrated from Haiti. I'm Haitian and Cuban. I've lived in Kansas City for 6 years now. I literally came to Kansas City with nothing, both inside of myself and outside of myself. I had a backpack and a stuffed animal. And I started at Restart, the homeless shelter. It was literally like a blank slate. A lot of people ask, like, what is the poet laureate and all of these things? And I think it's really important to draw attention to the fact that poets are just people who really are obsessed with the truth and honesty and, like, spreading the truth. If I am myself, absolutely, as weird and awkward and, like, out there and eccentric as that may be, it helps to create space where other people feel comfortable to also be themselves. And so the best thing I know to do is to do the thing that feels true and that helps other people, to find their truth as well. What we do as poets is also, we're obsessed with uttering the unutterable, saying the thing that no one's saying yet. I kind of consume those things. I digest those things, and those things come out at very unknown times, to be very honest. I think one of my jobs as a poet is to, like, not look away, right? It's to take it all in. And it's like, who am I in the face of these things? How do I respond, you know? And a lot of times when you write a poem, it's not because you have an answer. It's because you have a question. It's because you're wrestling that you approach the poem specifically, because what the poem does is it takes you on this journey, even in the writing process, in order to hear what lives in the unknown. I think if there is a need inside of you to put anything out, that is life speaking to you. That is your life speaking to you. That is the reason you're here. And so whatever battle you gotta fight, fight it. Even if that battle takes place on the very page that you're trying to say something else, but you need to have the battle first, you know what I mean? Because that's why you're here, and we need you so much. We need you so much. Because people out here are lost in a lot of ways, and some of them don't even know it. And you see something, so say something.